Morning peeps, welcome back to the old Yorkshire Git Tries. It's one off Wednesday. My name's Russ, and as you can see, we're giving this Palworld a go. Everybody's talking about it. It's the buzzword at the moment, isn't it? Everybody's having a go. So I thought, you know what? In for a penny, in for a pound. Let's give it a go, shall we? Create new world. Confirm. Okay, yeah, all right, let's go. I don't know what I've just done, but I know one was multiplayer. I'm not doing multiplayer, I'm just doing single player because we've only got an hour. Come on. Right, I'm going to pause it while I set my character up. Right, character selected. Let's start the game. Got to give him grey hair. Of course, he's got to be Albert. It's his name in all the games, isn't it? Oh, hello. Right. I think I'll have an heart attack waking up to that lot. Couldn't get an older face. The towers are the key. The tree holds the truth. The squirrels have the nuts. Windswept hills. Why am I getting throwbacks to Zelda? The last one. Pick up branches or hit trees to get some wood. God, it is like Zelda, isn't it? The last one they did, wasn't it? Birth of the Realms, or whatever it was called. Open the menu and go to the option, check survival guide. Okay. There's the options tab. Survival guide. Controller. Looks the same. Throw. Jump. Aim. Attack. What should I do first? Pick up branches, pebbles to gather wood and stone. Build a pal box. That area becomes your base. Okay. Pick up fallen branches and wood. Open the technology screen from the menu and unlock PAL sphere. Okay. Right. Oh, hello. Well, I'm not going to kill you. I don't know if we're meant to or not. Who's this? Some more wood here. I've leveled up, apparently. Why won't it let me work on? Open the build menu, select primitive workbench and set the build location. Ah, there we go. Where can we put him? Shall we put him over here? build. Ah, there we go. Getting there. Right. Select a recipe. A wooden club. Can't build any of them yet because I ain't got enough wood. Need some more wood. Okay. He said I've got unused stack points. Hello. Now have I got enough wood? Wooden club. Can I go and kill this guy? Open the technology screen from the menu and unlock PAL sphere. Sphere. Palladium fragment, some wood, and some stone. Okay. Craft a PAL sphere. More stone? Not round here. Got some more wood. Bit of stone down there. Some more wood down here. I don't want to get too far away, do I? We'll pick this one up. Is this some of that palladium stuff? Yeah, Realm of the Wilds, or whatever it was called, that Zelda one. It's very much similar to that. I played that on the Switch. I enjoyed that. Some wood there, but it's not letting me pick that up. How are we all doing today anyway? I hope you're all well. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's even same music. I wonder if it's made by the same people. I don't know. I've got enough to make that thing yet. Just gonna have a look, have a check. Dumpy dumpy dum dum dum. Over to me workbench, dumpy dum. Select a recipe. PAL sphere. Right, so it's Pokeball then, so I'm going to have to attack, what's this, a Lamb Ball? Have I got enough strength? Need lots of wood. Red berries. Get some stone. Any more of that palladium crap? I think we might have enough. I guess you're going to need an hatchet. Let's get some berries. Ah, it's flashing, so I reckon I've got enough now. Down at the bottom, just by my ugly fizzog. Oh. Can I capture this one? Didn't mean to kill him, but he wouldn't capture him. Maybe you got to have a new ball for everyone. Build a pole back in an open space. Ah, right, I need some more wood. Okay, how about making an axe and chopping some trees? Use your brain here, Albert. Enhanced stat points. Inventory. Where's my axe then? Oh, there he is. Okay, I meant to build a proper axe. Hang on. That's what I wanted. Oh, bugger. Got to go hunting. Well, there's a wood here. Albert likes wood. Need a lot of wood. Now if I'd have made the axe instead of the bloody pickaxe, might have been alright. Well, that doesn't do nothing. He says hit trees to get wood. Don't Don't want to venture too far, do we? Too far. Oh well, we got plenty of wood. Stone. No. An egg. A chickpea. Pinch the wood. Right, hang on, inventory. Use. Strengthen my stats. Which I just did. Right. Have we got enough? It's a rock. Any more for any more? His way back up. More of that stuff. Oh, some green stuff up there. Some more berries. Plenty of wood. That didn't work. What's this stuff then? I want to equip it. Because there's lots of, maybe I'll have to come back down here and do it then. I don't know. Switching weapons. Change weapon. Why? Okay. Aha. Oh, it's getting dark. Come on. Oh, okay. What about this one? Ah, we did get stuff. It automatically gives you them. I see. Palladium fragments 5. Right, where was that big shot? Oh, look. It is just like Breath of the Wild. Where's that big rock? Try and make my way back up. How do we get the map? Don't like this. Get up there. Oh, I think I'm in the wrong place. Where's the map? Oh, I don't like this. Nope. Must be a map somewhere, surely. Aha. I opened it up, that thing, didn't I? Oh, that's showing me where the habitat of them. No, I don't want that, do I? I want my map. Fast travel. Map. Oh, right, old Kate. Can't fast travel there yet. But it's to the left. Left and up. Can't bloody see a thing. My fault for wandering off too far, wasn't it? Shall we have a look again? We're getting close. Talk. Been a while since someone who didn't stink of pals washed up here. Silent living hell. The people I came with aren't with us any longer. Those damn pals ate every one of them. You better be careful out there. Take some basic supplies. They ought to toughen you up. Thank you. Build a pal box. Where was my workbench again? Here it is. Select recipe. Well, I've got enough. Build. Can't build here, it says. Well, shall we build it down here then? Right. Access the pillbox. Access the power box. Did that not work? Saying I've got us. Got level up points, but it doesn't say that. Right, I need to eat something. There we go. Right, where's my workbench? Wish I'd built it down here now. Anything else I can make? Handheld torch. Oh, that must be the edge of my thing. Required handiwork. Capture 5 land balls and earn an XP bonus. Can I move it? Got one. Oh, I don't know. Getting confused. I know, no change. Right, where's these bloody sheepy things then? Deploy a work pal to the base. Hold on then. Ah. Build a wooden chest. Build a wooden chest. Need a straw, pal, bed. Need fiber. Okay, where do I get fiber from then? You got fiber? Pet. Ah. Doing on time, time seems to slow. Got some piggy wigs. Actually, that would have been a good place to build a camp by the water down there. Look, lots of mining. I can see one of them sheepy things over there. But it's fiber I need. Some sort of gate over there. Should we go and check him out? Option menu. Journals. Castaway's journal, day 2. I explored around a foot, found a sphere, emits a blue light. Creature it landed transformed into what seemed to be a light as though it absorbed it. Pals. Needs a copper key. Okay. Right, where's them other sheepies then? Aha! Right, I need my inventory, don't I? To do that. Well, how do we get fiber? Oh, it's getting dark again. Sorry, pal. Aha. Have I not got one of them balls? We get Farber from. Can't fast travel yet then, so I've got to climb. Bloody hell. Can't think where you get fibre from. So I've got to go make some more of them Pokeball things, alright? Build. Save me keep going back up them stairs. You don't give me nothing, no? Okay. Right, I've got one. Build another. How many do I need? Four. He's cute. Well, go away. I'll sort you out in a bit, pal. Just leveled up. Up your base till it reaches 11, increase your player level by capturing 30 pals, capture 5 land balls. Right, I've got 5 of those pal balls, let's see if I can do it. Hello. Yeah. Oh, okay. That didn't work. Plenty more down there. Got to get down there though. Ooh, careful. Careful, son. That's a long way down. Shiny. Pick him up. Get some googie berries. Never have enough wood. Albert likes wood. Where did they go? That's not going to give me fibre, is it? Bloody hell, what's that thing up there? So you'd think you'd get it from plants like that. Fibre. Right, we've got chickens. Aha! That's two. But I lost a bloody thingy ball, didn't I? Pressed the wrong button. I don't know where it went. Got to get two more. But I don't think I've got two more balls left. What's that green thing over there? Let's see, sprint. What's this? I'll offer them to a statue of power to improve your ability to capture pals. Okay. Well, we'll do that then. Just going to check out this thing here because we've got to go this way anyway. Oh, I want one of them, but he's level 15. He can wait. I'll have the stone. Right, we've got chickens. Oh, yeah, we've got a couple more over here. See if we can get them. No, I ain't got no more. Right. Got to go all the way bloody back. Oh, what a pain. Here, piggy, piggy. Was that one of those power things up there? I don't know. Statues of power or something. Right, I need to make one more. Well, make as many as I can, can't I? I'll do them in a bit. Select recipe. Powerball. I can make three. Come on then. Come on, me little lovely. Hello. Right. Need to get one more. But that fast travel thing, is it? It's a sort of about thingy of power or something. Say if offered to a statue of power. But what's a statue of power? Ancient technologies. Allows you to fast travel, so that's not that one then. I don't think I'm going to find any. Got enough wood. I ain't got no fibre. I'm hungry. Right. Use. Right, technology. Cloth. Don't see nothing about got enough. I ain't got enough wood. So we'll go up top to the fire. Just collect some berries. Oh. Anything for fibre up here? So you'd think you'd get fibre from vines and stuff, wouldn't you? Did we have a look in here? Didn't come round this way, did we? Some gold coins and some bread. Something else over here. Castaway's journal, 1 of 1. Strange device on the shore, electronic contraption. Take photographs of the island, use the device, then use them along with his journal to document what I find. Don't go too far, Albert. Thingy chest. Nope. Right, let's go and check this. Gold coin, pal sphere, low grade medical supplies. Lucrates, Lamb's Ball. I'll make his way back up. Can't go collecting wood yet, because I need my torch. Dumpy 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 dum. Fibers. Need to make some beds for me pets. Right. Need some wood. A lot of wood. I can't pick him up. Luckily. Ah, we're getting fibre. Get some more. Campfire. Where's a good place to build it? Ah, it's helping me build. For that, you can have a pet. There you go. My little fluffy bunny rabbit. Sheep. I know it's a sheep. Right, what else do I want to build? Right, we need some beds. Here we go. There you go. Just for you. Right, we've got to build a wooden chest. Which we can put next to this. Right, open. Low grade meds. Right, I've got to go and get one more lambsy. Pole box upgrade available. Well, we'll look at that in a minute. There's one lot, we'll go and get him. Challenge the boss at Range Syndicate's tower and make sure your pals and equipment are in tip-top condition. What? Build a shoddy bed. Ah. They collect stuff. Hello, my lovely fluffy woolly. Right, that's that done. Build a shoddy bed. No, oh, did it again, didn't I? Shit. That's what I meant to do and go to there. Berry plantation. Andy. Oh, there's your statue of power. Aha, right, okay. Okay. That done. Right, next bit I've got to do is a foundation with a roof. Pal deck. Still got one, have I? Ah. That's it. Got that then. Oh, they're collecting loads of stuff. Technology. I'm going to need lots of wood. Come on. Hey, we're in overtime here. It's time's just flown so fast. There's a problem with these games, isn't it? Ah, that's why. I'm gonna need to eat something. If I'm not going to go very far, am I? I suppose if I'm building a house, I ought to build it over there somewhere. Come on, right here under the cliff. Next one. Should be a right. Need some walls. One with a door. and another window. Another wooden roof. Build a feed box and a straw bed. Got to build another straw bed. And a feed box. Or is that a case of this? No. So how do I make a feed box then? The swan, I saw one of them. Build a feed box. No idea. Because it's not open. There we go. Keep forgetting about that. And we can put him Base upgrade. Four. Berry plantation and deploy a work pal to the base. And we can have another one. We'll quickly do that one then. Make another camp bed. You get eaten. That's it. What was the other thing I had to do? Berry plantation. Put him over here somewhere. Need some wood. Right, let's go chopping. Good old Albert, he's got his chopper out. What did I do with the seeds? Base upgrade. Two more. Pal gear workbench. Statue of power. Right, now then, how do you plant? I've got seeds. Gotta wait till it gets all the way around. Water 'em. Go Well, I'll bet you can get that fire then and warm up. Hooray. Baked berries. Something else I'll have to look at. Something I will look at another time. And there we go. Right, peeps. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. I loved it. I think it's cute, it's funny, and I can see why it's been a massive hit. Will I do it again? I don't know. If I've got a spare thing, is it's not the type of thing you can. It's water to set himself on fire, you stupid sheep. Oh, hang on. Can't have that. Oh, bless. Got to keep a check on them, haven't you? Right, anyway. See, you get like, oh, you can get hooked on it. That's the thing, you can't sort of say, oh, I'll just have a quick 15 minutes. Oh, he's hungry, hang on. Ah, oh, there you go, hungry self. I've put some berries in there. Put some bread in a minute. Oh, no, I've got to stop. Anyway, peeps, whatever you're up to today, have a fantastic day. And as always, stay safe, everybody. And until next time, I'll see you there.